Welcome back to my channel. In this video we will be taking a look at the progress of the perimeter road at Ironshore. This section is located approximately 17 minutes, 11 kilometers from Samsharp Square. Leaving from the Sangster International Airport, the distance will be about 7.5 kilometers, 11 minutes. This section of the perimeter road will run across Dr. Chong Boulevard from a roundabout on Queens Drive. Taking a bird's-eye view from the project site to Queens Drive. The flanker community is adjacent to the project going toward Sangster's Airport or the city center. We will now take a look on the progress being made on the section of the perimeter road in the vicinity of Dr. Chong Boulevard. Looking back at area been excavated in the Queens Drive section from Dr. Chong Boulevard. This section of the perimeter road will lead directly toward the Salt Spring section. Then from the Salt Spring section, then on to Cornwall Courts and Portobello. From Portobello, the Perimeter Road will cross over the main road and the Montego River, then head toward Fairfield. Great progress have been made since we last visited this section. Massive amount of excavation have taken place, the road has taken shape and heading to Salt Spring at a rapid pace. There will be an underpass or overpass on the Dr. Chong Boulevard that leads to the Norwood community. The overpass or underpass will be located somewhere in this section where Dr. Chong Boulevard intersect the perimeter road. Excavating a large hill on the perimeter road at section at Ironshore, leading to Salt Spring. Thank you.
Thank you.
keep tuned in for more video. Remember to comment and share.